to say something?
To
high self. To high self. On our way to our vacation. How excited are you?
100%.
100%.
I'm past 100%.
100%. Getting Starbucks. How do you feel about that? Ooh, what is she gonna get? Let's see here. I'm not getting Starbucks. Kennedy, what are you gonna get, Kennedy? What are you? Vanilla bean and a frappuccino. So let's see how this goes. She hating on her mom. She hating on her mom.
I'm gonna edit that part out.
You swinging the thing. Why are you so close?
I'm adding that out too. Ooh. Oh, I get the top bunk.
Aww.
Oh. Tavares will not be able to fit up here with
you. Oh, we got three beds, yes.
Okay. This is our room tour, guys. Alright, nice room here.
Can I have that one?
We got our TV. Nice bed there. How do you feel about this room, Tavares?
Pretty good.
Right. I'm feeling pumped, yo. He is the captain. Stark. Oh my gosh, this bed is small. Okay. Well, I got a little shelf. The small bathroom.
We're gonna go eat breakfast and then go to pool.
We'll see, Ken.
Oh, and Mom's gonna finish reading her book. I think she finished half of the book. We need to take our showers. Tavares is probably using up the hot water.
But we're gonna go!
See you in the next clip.
Do they get those wrapped around? That's so odd.
No, I just said, how did they tie it?
I don't know. Oh, look how beautiful this water is. You see that?
You're already crossing a line. What are you doing?
Okay, kid. I'm not going no further.
Thank you.
GoPro.
Hello.
Hi.
My color. Where from?
DC.
Washington. Washington?
Yes.
Okay. Your baby?
Yes.
Hi. How are you? Your son?
Yes.
This is my twin girl, my twin sister. Look. I give you the welcome present for you, baby. Which one I like? What do you know? You?
No, thank you.
Don't say no, please.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Hey, bro. That's all you have, please. That's for good luck for you for a long time. That's the welcome present to Dominican Republic. You like the chain or maybe bracelet?
Huh?
Bracelet or chain?
What do you want, bracelet or chain?
Bracelet. Follow me for me. You look my table.
Okay.
First time Dominican Republic?
Yes.
I like it. My family, look. Good favor. Let me see the side hand, please. Look, the flash. Me make jewelry. Everything.
Oh, this is pretty.
How much is this?
You can cry. You can cry, no problem.
Okay.
Hey, you really like
the
necklace?
Look, sister.
Oh, yeah, it's pretty.
You want one for you, Grayson?
Yeah.
Oh, maybe ankle.
Yeah, maybe ankle.
Maybe ankle.
I don't know. My ankle might be too big.
Okay, here.
Yeah.
Okay. This is too big. Okay,
yeah.
You can look. You just see. Then you water sold out?
No, he's okay. He's okay. Yeah, I got some water for him.
Yeah. Water?
No, I got some.
Okay,
yeah,
okay.
I got some.
Thank you. This is my brother. Don't put down. You want to try this one?
I like that too. Wait a minute. Let me see.
Long or short?
This is good.
Okay.
Yeah.
Me looking back, you remember my sister every time. My sister now living in Boston.
Oh, Boston.
Yeah, it's Springfield.
Oh.
My first time in America in Patterson, New Jersey.
Uh-huh.
The second time in New York, Junker.
Okay.
Yeah, I can go more from America.
Oh, wow.
I like my sister. The ring. Which one, red or that one?
I might do both depending on the call.
That's what is that? 17?
I don't know.
Try this one.
That fits, but I might.
I know your finger.
Okay.
Your husband in America?
No.
No. Sorry, baby.
No, this I need a bigger one.
This one's a bigger one, 19 times.
Okay, let me see this. Yeah, that feel better.
Send me $1, no?
Yeah, give me a good price now.
You're my sister.
Okay.
You're my sister, you're my car.
Okay, all right.
Me not tell you, this is car.
Okay.
I never touch.
Okay.
Okay, so your baby, the price?
You said 110?
Yes. You're my sister. Tell me your best price.
Okay. Let me see. My best price?
Yeah.
My best price.
Your best
my
price.
My best price. Yeah. Not your best price.
No, no. Tell me your best price. Your best price.
My best price, $50.
Give me only 10 more.
Okay. All right.
Okay, guys. We're getting on the ship again. Tobias is walking ahead because he wants to get out of this hot.
Oh,
Dominican.
No.
Okay, getting back on this boat. We going. Yeah, we gonna wash our hands, get some lunch, and then we're gonna. Then Tobias is gonna go to camp if it's open. But I'm so exhausted. Probably gonna go back to the room after we eat. Yeah, they're like sitting there watching. Okay, guys, over and out.
We came back from the Dominican. I got this from Grand Turk. It was pretty good there.
Yesterday.
I like the Grand Turk.
Me too.
Dominican?
I like that place too.
Never going back.
Candy. Why are you not going back to the Grand to the Dominican?
They were like pushing.
They were too pushy.
Next time I go, I ain't bringing money.
If you don't show your money, then they won't be pushy. I mean, you brought your money, y'all, so yeah.
Tavares, don't act like I bought all my money, y'all, because that was not the case, sir.
Well, you brought money.
I bought money to buy stuff.
Out, and they saw it.
Well, what?
Okay. What else was mommy supposed to do? Dig in her purse.
Let me see something.
But look.
I'm gonna put y'all right on video because next year I'm gonna go by myself.
Aye.
Pull this out. See their face? See that one? That face right there? Look at her face. Look at her face. Look at her face. Pop up. Look at your baby face. Look at your baby face. Why you don't want Pop up to see how ugly you acting?
Where are we going to?
Look at your face. Pop up, Nana, Grandma. Look at this face right here.
We're going to the Aruba.
No, this is the Curacao.
Curacao, sorry.
We're going on a beach tour. And we're gonna have fun. This is a beautiful country so far.
Is the tour only 30
It's much
minutes?
Better than the Dominican.
I don't think so.
They didn't harass us when we got off the boat.
You just have to wait a little minute. Cause then they'll start harassing. Just have to wait a minute.
Did you guys get harassed on everybody?
Yes.
You did?
Yes. They were very aggressive down in the city. Yeah. Yeah, we came back because they were pulling on my children and yeah, they were. Oh, y'all didn't go? Oh, y'all didn't get, oh, y'all just stayed in the little area?
We took a tour.
Oh, okay. Oh, the train, did y'all do the train?
No, we rented a taxi.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Yeah.
Did they tell you? Right now is their slow season, so they get one cruise every Tuesday. That's it.
Oh, I didn't know that.
So they're practically starving.
Oh, no wonder. So, that makes sense.
Desperate.
Yeah, so that makes sense. That because another couple, they were coming back when we came back. They did the train, and they said that they had police escort for the train.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. So I was like, good Lord.
Beer's in the back.
We came back. I think we were down probably an hour, if that, and we came back.
Oh, wow.
We're gonna get let off in the shopping district and walk back, because I want to see what some shops are. I told you not to do that.
Shopping is stupid. It is. Mom, shopping is really stupid. Like, why do you even want to shop?
How do you got clothes?
I'm in this place. No one cares about shopping.
I do.
Hey, hello. Good afternoon, everybody.
Good afternoon.
Welcome to the beautiful island of Curacao. For those of you that have been waiting for a short while, I would like to thank you for your patience. It's going to be worth it. My name is Ariel, A-R-I-E-L, like the Little Mermaid. And I'm going to be your driver, guide, slash DJ, bartender for today, okay?
Okay.
We're going to get started with this great tour, so I would like everybody to please fasten your seatbelts and close your windows, all right? No seatbelts, no windows, a lot of fun. Okay, guys. All right, let me hear it for the bus and the bike. Here at the Otro Banda flea market is where you do the shopping for the people you don't like. Alright, this is the souvenir area. If you're looking for souvenirs to take back home, make sure you check it out. Here's where you will get the cheaper, better prices. Alright?
Okay.
We are getting ready. This weekend we're going to have a big event. It's going to be a church event here in town. Many people's going to come. They're going to make prayers, wish for the best. So we're making preparations and ready for this, all right? Here to the right-hand side of us, we have one of our beloved monuments. This is the famous Queen Emma Floating Bridge of Curacao, right? This is the bridge. If you're here in Curacao, they tell you about the bridge that opens and closes. This is the bridge, okay? One of the oldest still working non-military pontoon bridges in the world. It is built on top of 16 pontoons and powered by two pieces.
It's not even dirty. It's one day old.
You keep sweating, that's why.
Oh Look at this hat. Get the best light.
Yes, of course.
Not in this hat, though. I didn't get
it. We're going into the distillery.
Hopefully, these people aren't green.
Stop it.
They would, Lamar, that's what you said about the Dominican people.
Stop, Tavares.
They're so mean.
Going in the wrong way. Come on.
I need to sit down. I need to sit down.
Bye.
You just got up. While I take some pictures. Can you take? Taste this. You cannot taste it. Yes, I can. I'm an adult.
Don't tell me what to do. Don't tell me what to do.
It's strong.
No, not really, but I like that one better.
You do. Mm-hmm. I need this.
The blue one is kind of sweet.
It is.
This is 25%.
Oh, which one is 25%? I need the lesser of the. Oh, the blue one is the strong. Oh, let me get on down.
Oh, no, that'll make me sick.
Oh, this one right here?
Yeah, it's got chocolate in it.
Oh, okay.
No, you will like the blue one.
Yeah, that might be too strong.
No, no, no. It's not. You can barely taste it.
Oh, that's good.
That was my big head wife.
Uh-uh.
Oh, she's way back there.
Woo. Mm. That's enough. Mm. Thank you.
Get up. Can I get a drink from here?
To your area.
I hope you enjoyed watching our 2017 family vacation as much as we did our trip. See you on the next one. Bye. Peace.